So we've had some feedback of people having trouble cutting their steaks. This is the best way to do it. Hold your steak upright with the fat at the top, and ideally with a big knife, cut down in a slicing motion. The steaks are really hard to cut if they're laying flat and you're trying to saw at them. That's it.